Wiseman staying with Sabonis. Brogdon's in that rare 50-40-90 category through 10 games. Wiggins blocked his jumper.
That's just length and effort.
Steph on the push.
Ooh.
Steph on the hesitation. Steph on the kick out.
Find Steph.
Oubre's going to give it to Wiggins to lay it up and in.
There we go. 38% from three-point range.
The skip pass to Bazemore. Oh, the give and go. Wiggins short corner. Well done.
The ball movement was just too good.
The spacing here.
Yeah, there's not much movement right now. Wiggins will attack downhill and then just bail the Warriors out as he was fouled. Warriors are a phenomenal free-throwing team, seventh best in the league, but they're only 5 of 10 free-throwing tonight.
And I was saying, they need to get back to that.
Oubre back in the ball game, and he's 4 for 4.
That's how you feel?
And 2 for 2 on threes. I'll tell you, Sumner and Cassius Stanley are a 4x100 relay team. Looney with a little push shot. Don't take it into Turner. Shoot it over him. Save to Sabonis. Sumner. And look at Wiggins play that defense.
They're rotating so well, helping each other out.
Wiggins with the big step and the contact.
He deserves it because that was a great rotation. He's like, let me take up this space and just stop, and I don't have to worry about shot blockers or anything. I got this floater in my game.
The defense has had and carried the day. Wiggins on the shot blocker, Turner. D-Lee down the lane, floater again.
Even if you think you've beaten him, he's so long. Tough to get it up there.
Steph down the lane, kick out to Wiggins, corner three on the way. Andrew Wiggins is doing everything.
On both ends.
About a 6-second game shot clock difference, winding down this half. Wiggins slicing, hanging, finishing. And Brogdon headed the other way. Brogdon down the lane. Wiggins got him one more time. How many times is Andrew Wiggins going to meet people on these drives? Wiggins will step into a triple. That's a big shot at a big time to kind of steady things a little bit. He grows and learns every game.
Oh, they left him.
And McDermott couldn't finish because Wiggins got him from behind.
The recovery. That should have been a layup easily.
Wanamaker push shot. Air balls go to the offense, though, and Wiggins gets the freebie. I'm just not even going to say anything. And block again by Wiggins. Jakar Sampson inside. Jakar Sampson puts it up and in.
Shot fakes. Got the defenders up in the air.
This run, the Warriors had the two-point lead. And the Pacers have just finished out an amazing run as Wiggins hits a three.
This is the way Toronto set up against them. Remember last game? That was Pascal Siakam.
Wiggins having that three blocked, but Turner called for the foul.
And they left a lot on the table.
A lot of missed free throws and
got to get your money.
Missed opportunities. Wiggins drops in that second. We're productive, but the team shooting 39% from the field, and Wiggins 2 out of 3 from the line.
It's just closing.